can you hear me? Al, come on, wake up! Wake up, Al! Wake up!
I can't breathe!
Al! Al! Al, come on, get out of there! Stop! Al! Wake up! Wake up! Help me! Help me! On the table! They're on the table! Al, can you hear me? Al! Al! Can you hear me? Al! Al! Al!
Mike, don't stop. Okay, you're the heart. Okay, remember that. You're the heart.
Al, I don't know if you can hear this, but if you can, I want you to know I'm here, okay? I'm right here. And I love you. Al, do you hear me? I love you. I'm sorry I don't say it more. It's not because I'm scared of you. I'm not. I've never felt that way. Never. But I am scared that one day you'll realize you don't need me anymore. And I thought that if I said how I felt, it would somehow make that day hurt more. But the truth is, Al, I don't know how to live without you. I feel like my life started that day we found you in the woods. You're wearing that yellow Benny's Burgers t-shirt, and it was so big it almost swallowed you whole. And I knew right then and there, in that moment, that I loved you. And I've loved you every day since. I love you on your good days. I love you on your bad days. I love you with your powers. I love you without your powers. I love you for exactly who you are. You're my superhero. And I can't lose you, okay? Do you hear me? I can't lose you. You can do anything. You can fly. You can move mountains. I believe that. I really do. But right now, you just have to fight, okay? Al, do you hear me? You need to fight. You have to fight. Fight!